Yo, what's good, everybody? Welcome back to the channel, man. Got back. Thor just went off and do his thing or whatever. Fuck though, we don't fuck with Thor, bro. He the ops, man. I don't even know why I stress out here right now, man. If I was stressed right now, I'd turn into a motherfucking mystical dragon and kill that nigga, man. But that's just me, though. Let's get straight into it. I don't know where we supposed to go. Oh, here you go. But I got my hands like I'm about to play Claw on God of War or something, bro. I don't know why I keep doing that.
Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know you can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them.
Nigga, ain't didn't you get this sword from Uda, nigga?
Yeah.
So don't even fuck with you like that, bro. I'm sorry, I just gotta be 100. Probably a spy for real, bro. The fuck, buddy? Just get this shit out of me.
Can't you guys go fight Thor or something?
Facts. What the fuck would Thor do in this situation?
Where are these things coming from?
Get this chest. Yeah. Let's get it. Well, I like playing Atreus, bro. He's more quick than Kratos. Loki, bro, this shit scared the fuck out of me. How is she even here, though?
What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
Nah, real shit, how is she here? This nigga threw up by the killer, I ain't gonna lie.
For more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here? Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, it did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
Prophecy's words, not mine.
And she already knows this shit not really work out.
You're welcome to help if you want.
Fine.
How the fuck did she do that?
Sure you're up for breaking the rules like this?
It was so cold in here, bro. Hold on. I bet.
Come on.
Chap. Come on, Chip.
Oh, hello there.
Yo, this shit looks crazy, bro.
Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the giants left. You ever think about
why you turn around like that?
They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to. What seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father, and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Don't think I've heard of her before.
Sinmara.
And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it wasn't.
It just stopped?
Oh, no. Look. It's because they fought together.
Yeah.
Looks like they even became friends.
Nah, they more than friends, buddy.
Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah. I think they are.
Oh, well that's good for them.
But it looks like they're
love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then...
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Shit, nigga, that's y'all two right there, bro.
Hey, I saw that in Groa's shrine.
Well, that was... something.
That's them two right there, bro. Oh, I keep looking over here. That's them two right there. Stolen?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful.
Yeah, be fucking careful, bro.
You too, Loki.
Thor is not playing around with us.
Hey, Ingrid. Think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the god of thunder?
Oh.
Oh, niggas here. Let's see what Thor doing, bro. What combos y'all think Thor doing?
Quartz. That was. There were mountains of quartz by the time I finished. Cut down like the lava ran red with their blood.
Yo, Thor, what the fuck are you talking about, buddy?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do it?
Yo, who do you think you're talking to, Thor? Who do you think you're talking to, Thor? Like, real shit, Thor. Who do you think you're talking to? You see me, boy, putting in the work in? Of course, it's these little niggas. Little fucking nigglets, yo.
Hey, what's taking so long?
No way. I didn't get no warning. Yo, this little nigga. Oh, shit. Are them little bugs gone?
You wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious.
No way.
I think you're right. Thrud wouldn't. She'd be faring better than you and me.
Come here, nigga. I can't turn my right stick. Oh, this is the last one? Oh, okay, good. Well, I'm geeking, bro. I just woke up, bro. I gotta start all the way from the beginning, bro. Are you serious? Alright, come on.
Of course.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like meat. The lava ran red with their blood. Through.
Great. You wanna help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father do
it?
Hey, what's taking so long?
You niggas. It's you niggas. You niggas the problem, bro. These shits. Oh my god, bro.
You wouldn't believe the scores of these things I just killed. I think you're right. Through would she'd be faring better than you at least.
How is that shit hitting me, bro? I'm literally sprinting my ass off. Like, come on, bro. Oh gosh, bro.
Of course.
I admit that was. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished. Cut down like. Lava ran red with their blood. True.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father?
Bitch.
Hey, what's taking so long?
I just had my share out, bro. What the fuck, buddy?
Neat trick. I think you're right. Through would she'd be faring better than you, at least.
Yeah, nigga. Oh my gosh, kill this bitch ass nigga. Fuck! Thank you. Let's go. That shit took away half my health. That shit took away half my health, bro. That took away half my health, bro. That just took away half my health. Oh my gosh. That took away more than half my health, bro. Come on, bro. Let me go in the door. What's good, everybody? My bad, y'all. So, I had beaten that level. But, for some reason, my recorder just stopped. Probably because of the storage thing. But, let's get back into it. We ain't missing nothing important, though.
Thor?
Just a battle, just a battle.
Real God.
Ain't that impressive.
Damn right.
Damn, so am I.
You're damn right. What the fuck is that fighting noise, buddy? Alright, let me go this way, door. Come on, fat ass nigga. Your door. What you doing, bro?
It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
No.
You better grab that motherfucker. I don't know how this nigga dipped his hand in lava.
Some advice. Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel right.
Thank you.
Good. It's better that way. Alright, let's get out of here.
Don't try to play me again.
You're an okay kid. You're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you too.
Okay, door.
What did you do? Loki. The rift got brighter.
Oh, look, shit.
You did it. Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate.
Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that. Without, you know, losing an eye or worse.
Yeah.
Look at this. We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we? Make a good damn team.
Just like you, Alder.
Damn!
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
No, he did not.
You learned something from him. Really, no.
W Cap. Okay.
What did you teach?
L Cap.
Nothing. What could I possibly teach him?
Exactly.
Exactly.
I was wondering where that went. Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard, but I realize now it wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me, and if I'm gonna help you take this to the end,
El Cap,
I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this, figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for in that.
Translate that. And I'll tell you everything.
Mm.
And on that, young man, you can trust me.
You know why he told him to translate that specifically? Because he realized that there's one more piece. And he's probably going to know where that piece is, just like he knew where the other piece is. He ain't going to need Loki no more, man. He ain't going to need him. W Manipulator. Just like me for. Ooh, look at his chest though. Don't mind if I do Odin. Come on, man. This better be something good, bro. I give you some mags here, bro. And Odin shit, bro. More hacks here, bro. Oh my gosh. Give me some of that Odin drip, yo. That Asgard drip, man. Unit capacity. Man, this weak ass shit. It was, okay, buddy. Where's, Thor's daughter at, man? That's what we need to figure out for real, man. Where's she at, man? Here's her. How does weak-ass, ugly-looking-ass chest almost have the same amount of silver? That had more hack silver than the one of Odin's chest. But that don't make no sense, man. That don't make no sense.
Huh. Are you trying to make friends now?
Well, I just aided the Allfather. You said that makes us allies.
Yes, as long as you had no treacherous.
Oh, what? What, better speak under your breath, little bruh?
Whatever, man.
Who the fuck is that? That's some bitch ass guard.
Hey, you're back.
How was it? Did Father behave himself?
Yeah.
Man, what happened to you, bro?
Better than I would have expected.
You should have got flat, twin.
Is that the sword from Grandfather's study?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Her name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid.
Man, shut the fuck up.
Father,
I'm
really
sorry.
Trust.
Can we talk tomorrow?
No worries.
Yeah, I ain't trying to talk to you no more,
Shorty. This has been a weird day.
Talk too much.
Exactly. Nicely equipped. That needs work.
All damage dealt is greatly increased while runic arrows are fully depleted. Send your air decrease status. Upgrade increase the strength of this effect. Let me get that motherfucker, man. Ah, Corvette. You drive one from the death with a large amount of health. Gotta give me that, man. Gotta give me that. Nah, we really sleeping in this nigga's house, yo. You don't miss your father, bro. Go home, bro. Go home. Sindri, Brock, Tyr. You gonna leave your man Sindri, man? The fuck? Can't break it, bro. You break that shit, Odin gonna kill you. Nah, Odin would actually kill this nigga in 3 seconds if he broke that. I'm gonna lie. What the fuck? Okay, she might gotta go to Asgard, beat some ass, buddy. That's how it is, man. You might die, you probably gonna die. I ain't gonna be surprised if you die, bro. It's gonna be a sad moment though, man. Sight nigga, you better not die, bro. Odin ain't even that strong, man. Odin's not the strongest guy he fought, right? He probably like top four, but he ain't the strongest, right?
Good morning, brother. No news, I'm afraid.
I have a plan.
Do you now?
The Nords. You've found them once. So again,
I could try, but I don't see how that
they
would help.
They are the fates of these lands, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them, where do we search?
Well, Kratos gonna make the motherfuckers cooperative, bro. And then gonna slaughter the whole village.
But if Atreus is in Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes. Nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation.
Nigga, Tyr looked low-key scary in that background before this moment. It was all dark and shit.
Seems quite capable. Perhaps
eyes was glowing, bro.
You are not free of blame here. You encouraged his foolishness. His confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not doubt the lengths I will go.
Facts.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Tyr, stop. This is no time to divide ourselves further. Come.
I'm surprised you, of all people, would seek out fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far.
So far.
Explain the norms.
Let's get it, man. You might need some new gear, though.
I only hoped to help the boy find his answer.
Does it hurt?
This? Only when I worry.
Should we save it? $15 $18 We're gonna lose that ice element. Increase strength and die axe. This affects damage for all attacks. Adds a combo. Ooh, I don't know, bro. Stun grabbing an enemy. I do provide a blessing of cooldown. Dummy, I didn't even mean to do that for real. Dummy, I promise you I did not mean to do that for real. It'll be alright though. Gotta get this though. Sheesh. Spinning cross abilities, attacks, increased damage. So cool for a sword. What the fuck? Nigga, what are they talking about some sword for? Yeah, you better just equip all this shit. I don't even know what this shit does for real, bro. Let's go. Hey, yeah, man. Brock's come with me? Fuck. I'm gonna Brock to come with me, bro.
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have this back.
Bet.
Well, don't go getting too cheery about it. But you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go?
Yeah, let's get it free.
I suspect we may have consequences to look forward to.
Nah, they got consequences to look forward to, nigga. No hand, bro. Fucking God of War. Talk about some consequences. She must not know who I am, man. What the fuck?
We are certain the trace could not still be in Midgard.
I was just there and found no trace. If Odin invited him, he must have provided a way.
No, that is not the only explanation. Tell me where we find these Norns.
I discovered some of their threads near the frozen lake. I stashed one for spellcrafting, but we may also use it to find them. Just remember. They really don't.
Well, at least things will be difficult for a change.
At least things will be difficult for a change.
Midgard. Ah, missed the freezing gusts and constant raider attacks.
Well, that's because they believe Kratos is responsible for Fimbulwinter, and that killing him will end it.
Where would they get an idea like that?
From me, of course.
Of course.
From her at.
Quiet.
She is a friend. Now.
Better they get this from you. Once the wolves have the scent of the Norns, we'll just need to follow their lead.
I will open the gate. Stop whining.
Their fur is matted. When did you last...
You told them stop whining.
And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them and they'll take care of you.
Brother, what exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
How I may follow my son. Nothing more.
You don't imagine it's a chance to clear up all this mess about prophecy. Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise.
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy?
When Atreus and I reached Jotunheim, we found a hidden mural. The giants, they herself, had foreseen our entire journey long ago.
Damn.
Who we would meet, who We would fight. All of it. As it happened.
But you aren't dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death. That's not a problem, is it?
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
Damn!
Then maybe it's not the future.
Death can have me. Hold on, let me say that again. I fucked it up. Death can have me when it earns me.
Faye sent you on your journey, and she made sure you see the
quote by Jew.
And you're still not sure why.
We put that in that new mixtape, yeah?
I wish to speak of this no further. Now that we are on the lake, how will we find the Norns?
Watch the wolves closely. See how their heads point the way?
Set. Are we stopped?
Well, the Lake of Nine has certainly seen better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Secret.
She speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that?
She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I believed.
Come on, game. Go here, go.
An ally.
The fuck is that, bud?
As Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remind me.
Set that aside for now. Come.
The oarsmen. A monument to conquerors.
Made some lovely warships, though.
Man, ain't shit here, man. Fuck this shit. I know this is not the way, bro. Right? Never fucking mind, buddy. What the fuck? What the fuck? I was low that whole time? What the fuck for everybody to do, bro? She about to finish me off, yo. What the fuck she doing? Listen that.
Behind you! Incoming!
My fault, bro. I don't even want no smoke. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm dodging this side quest.
The Norns in a well.
No. The well of
Earth. I'm back.
Hard to explain. It's in no fixed place. Entrances come and go.
Brother, seems the wolves have led us here. Just hope the Norns are somewhere indoors and warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard in Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see.
Well, I fought it. Oh, shit, buddy.
Incoming fire.
What, he got fire? The fuck that, big buddy? Damn, this nigga quick. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Y'all see that big ass nigga behind me, man? Nigga swinging his arms, man. Shit. Alright, hold on. My fault, y'all. My fault, man. I'm off, man. Yo, look at this. No, but don't save me, bro. Get away from me, man. I'm good. I got this, man. I'm locked in. The fuck? Have my water bottle in the way, bro. I'm locked in now. Shut the fuck up, Freya. Everything shit sweet. Niggas must not know who I am. Nigga, I'm the God of War, man. I'm trying to disrespect this motherfucker part 11, man. I don't like this shit. Come on. Come on, man. Come on. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on. Nobody gives a fuck about that fire, nigga. Bitch ass, nigga. Big dodges, nigga. Big dodges, nigga. Y'all. No way that bitch chased me down like that. Fuck. Fuck, bud, bud. Hold on, buddy. I'm gonna deal with you. Don't worry about it. Come here, nigga. Like I said, I'm gonna deal with your bitch ass, nigga. You too. Got him. No way, I didn't block this bitch. Oh my fucking god. Yo, bring me the fuck back. Fuck all that shit. Get me back in here. Let's get it. No way. Yeah, I died. My fault, man. Yeah, I died, bro. Yeah, I died. Yeah, I'm dead. I want my... Come on, man.
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
I just want to use my axe, man. You niggas got me... You fucking blades. Come here, nigga. Bitch ass, nigga. I'm blocking this bitch. Ooh. I don't know how that shit even hit me here, bro. Bitch. I'm holding my fucking shield, bro. Bring me back, Freya. It's too fucking late. Like, bro, I'm holding my shit, bro. And I know that shit is not unblockable, bro. You can't tell me that shit's unblockable, bro. How am I not dodging it? Bitch. Bitch, slow ass nigga. Oh yeah, now it's just me and you, big bro. You get this shit. No way that shit got me. Bitch, give me that health, nigga. Come on, nigga. I'm on that shit. I'm on that shit. I'm on that shit. Hold on. Hold on now. Ah! Oh, yeah. Oh, I like this. Come on, turn around now. Turn around. Hurry the fuck up. Turn around. Oh, this you, fair. My bad. Slam that nigga, man. Cut that nigga mouth wide open, man. Hold on. What you got? This nigga weak as fuck, bro. Killed this nigga on my first try, bro. Who else doing that shit? Who else killing fucking...
The hilt of a sword.
Brother, I know that sword hilt. Tread carefully. You of all people know how weapons can carry ghosts.
If it does not help us find the norms, it can wait.
Facts. Let's get to these fucking norms. Many boss fights ain't been no joke.
I can try to dispel it.
Hey, but do that shit then.
Oh no.
Let's get it.
No fun. There's nothing here.
False trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves can find.
Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it.
What's the hilt of a cursed king have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated to find it.
Let's get it, boys. Hurry the fuck up, friend.
I was telling you about the Well of Erd, where the Norns dwell.
Fuck that chest.
Holy under their influence, where the intangible.
Nah, man, I gotta get the chest. Fuck.
Like being inside your own mind.
But if we go in together, are we?
Fuck. You serious, bro? No way, I say. Yo, move out the way, Freya. God damn, let me respawn so I can kill this nigga. But I'm not dying to this nigga again, bro. Hurry the fuck up, man. Let's get this shit. Oh, shit. That shit took away half my health, bro. Give me that dodge, nigga. Give me that shit, nigga. Nigga vase, nigga. I pushed X, bro. Revive me. Hurry the fuck up, Freya. You ain't doing nothing. Fuck.
Can't do this without you, Kratos.
The nigga Kratos head coated in a bitch, yo. Why the fuck my t-shirt look like this? The fuck? Bitch. Bitch.
bloody drop.
Bitch. Come on, nigga. You got it, bro. That shit take away half my health. I ain't got time for that shit. One more try, though. Come on, bro. That's a whole new move, bro. You got that, bro. You got it, bro. You got that, bro. I just want to go to the norms and go find my son, bro. Fuck you, niggas. I'll finish your ass later. Oh, God, I'm going to finish that nigga later, bro. And everything I love, I'm going to finish that nigga later. Where you going, bro?
Come here. Have you encountered these norms?
Not personally. Freya's right. They have ways of discouraging visitation. Odin made his share of efforts. Wouldn't talk about what he found. Either he gave up, or he wanted to forget what he saw.
Where are you going, buddy?
You mind telling us what you experienced when you sought the Norns last time?
To be honest, the details are hazy. Like waking up from a dream. Mainly, I remember that nothing could be done to change my son's fate. Which only made me more determined to try.
Brother, what of your story? You faced the fates of your homeland, yeah? The legends I heard about the ghost of Sparta were surely exaggerated.
Exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed righteous fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. Strange credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth.
Brother, I think this is the part.
Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something.
Hey, do your thing, then, Freya.
Oh, nah. Nothing. Another
try. What the fuck, mate?
Use
your
shield.
Shit. I'm holding block. I don't understand, bro. But this shit, I'm gonna turn this fucking game off, bro.
Nothing. Another dead end.
Shut the fuck. But where the trash at, bro?
A drop.
Enemies to your left.
Yeah.
Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Vader, left flank!
Come on, man. I mean, you set your game up, little doggy. I mean, you set your game up, little doggy. In the dope. Oh my gosh. What in the... Shit, let's get this chest in depth.
Thanks for collecting that.
I'm about to say, you kill that big ass dog, we ain't get nothing. I hate using a fucking blaze, bro.
The wolves have picked up another trail. Keep following their heads.
Lumia, the legends you spoke of are true. The threats of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence.
Damn.
So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
Come on, little dogs. You need to hurry up and find this gateway, man. Yeah, we're about to have a crazy battle, bro.
We need to work our way up this way.
Ooh, look at that chest though, man.
There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
I don't know, Shorty, let me get this real quick. How do I get over there? There you go. Alright, what I gotta cut through? This? Why is this nigga beating my ass? Hold on, I can use my axe. Alright, bro, y'all got it. Y'all niggas some hoes. I ain't even gonna waste that on y'all, bro. Cause I know all I need is one full life and I'ma shit on you.
Come
niggas.
On,
running back, bro, running back. Running back. Running back. Running back, bro. Okay, so don't use a cooldown against these niggas. I mean, the double shield. Because that shit sucks. I'm really taking that. Left and slow. Left and slow. Last try. Last and first try.
Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Nigga, you probably did that shit. Need you to shut your ass up, Freya.
Freya.
Look at that chest.
Thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write on a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
Come here, bitch. No damage, bro. Switching my shit back to the old one. Oh my gosh, I thought that bitch fell off the mountain, bro. I knew I should have hit them off the fucking mountain. Hold on. We spinning a block, though, man. Bye bye. Bye bye. Who's next? Can't pick that big ass nigga up. That shit did no damage, I ain't gonna lie. That shit done killed me, though. I don't get it, man. I just don't understand, man. You know what I mean? Fuck all you niggas. I just don't understand, bro. I don't. Nope. Can't comprehend. You know what I mean? Totally meant to do that. That move's getting removed right now, bro. Hold on, bro. I'm sorry. Shit is so ass, bro. Better hope I can't find that bitch, bro. Yeah, that shit getting removed right now, buddy. So I guess these niggas are just the strongest people in the world, right? So they're just the strongest. I got hit twice and I died, bro. So these niggas are pretty much stronger than Thor, right? Bitch ass down, nigga. Sit your bitch ass down. Oh, with y'all fuck niggas. Fuck all that.
I feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here.
This shit better be here, bro. I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
Oh, my. Thank you. Thank goodness. Shit.
We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look?
Yeah, Mimir. I bet you pretty much know everything. Looks like me, you don't know shit, though.
Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Kratos, ghost of
Sarlacc. Yo, what the fuck?
Destroyer of fate. Cruel strike. Bringer of war. Weapon of the gods turned against his creators. Big cases of redemption he knows he can never deserve. He cannot change.
But I just know one hit and this nigga gonna kill me, bro. Hey, you fucking suck, though. Oh my. I know y'all saw me dodge that. I know y'all saw me dodge that, bro. Bitch ass nigga. Oh my gosh. Cut that nigga like some salami, my nigga.
Are we in our own minds yet? He certainly.
Cut that nigga.
I hate to tell you the part.
Like you work at Walmart in the meat section, my nigga. Let's get it though.
Seems he was guarding that way outside.
This place almost looks familiar, but different. Like a confused memory.
A rather hostile memory at that.
These fates should know I will not be deterred.
Isn't this just where, why is it like the place Atreus just was here, bro? Yeah, Atreus was definitely just here, buddy. Oh shit, I didn't know I could do that.
Destroyer of all she would hope to protect. She always finds somebody to blame. She cannot change.
She cannot change. Catch, boy. Bitch.
Destroyer of
Yeah, once I saw that double sec when I was holding my axe, I knew it was over, bro. I'm getting by shit like this. I need to start using them.
Mamir of the AC.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor to kings. Merry Wanderer of the Woods. Robin of the Good Fellows.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all and I cannot change. See? You forgot smartest man alive.
Shut the fuck up, Mamir. Oh, they're making me start all the way over here. They some bitch ass niggas. Oh no, I was about to say.
Mamir of the AC.
Ah, here we go.
Counselor to kings. Merry Wanderer of the Woods. Robin of the Good Fellows.
Let me guess. I'm a long-winded know-it-all and I cannot change. See? You forgot
I remember this
alive.
Bitch. Is breathing on me and killing me, bro. What kind of fucking breath you type of god to kill a fucking god of war, my nigga? A ghost of fucking Spartan, my nigga. This don't make no sense, bro. Smartest man alive. bitch got the fucking breath of the fucking death, bro. That shit is crazy, bro. Who do you think God of War would die to some Minecraft? No, man, I'm gonna need you to shut the fuck up for a minute, bro.
One small consolation to this ordeal. At least we won't have to introduce ourselves.
Don't credit your reputation, Lemmy. They see the whole lives of any who approach them.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
My nigga, what?
Invulnerable when it glows.
No, I mean, I am so confused. I'm so confused. How am I supposed to fight that?
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
No.
Invulnerable when it glows!
Give yourself an opening. Don't waste it.
Get your ass, nigga.
Steady your guard.
My fault, bro. You got it.
Nicely done. Keep on it.
Attack.
Freya. Should have brought, I want a Brock, bro. I didn't want you to come, Brock. I'm gonna Brock.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
Wow! Chillin'! You alright?
It's vulnerable when it glows! Alpha!
Nasty hit! You alright, brother?
Nigga, this shit didn't even hit me, bitch. Well, it was glowing and I hit it. But when I pushed that motherfucker, this nigga is unfazed. Alright, let me lock in, man. I'm screwed up in my chair, man. I need to actually focus up, man. This shit's getting my nerves, bro.
What is that?
A phantom! Rogue magic! Aim for the runic core!
Bloody hell! Look at that thing!
Alpha!
Nasty hit! You alright, brother?
It's vulnerable when it glows! Alpha!
Attack the what, nigga? This? Why didn't you get the fucking ever one? Freya. Oh my gosh, that shit almost killed me. I just need to defeat this nigga, bro.
What is that?
A phantom. And I gotta start from the start.
Aim for the runic core.
Bloody hell, look at that thing.
Fuck, I could have got it that time.
Bitch.
fuck, I'm gigging. Yo, why the fuck aren't you doing anything, bitch? Bitch. How about you attack, please? Bitch ass nigga. No way this nigga's still alive.
Not so intimidating without your springs, are ya?
How are we even grabbing this nigga for real, bro? Yeah.
Well, yet another gift of Fimblewinter, I suppose.
The magic draining out of all of us has to end up somewhere.
Oh, that shit. Oh, that shit.
This way.
The Norns are somewhere in that cave just ahead.
She sound again. Normally, I don't mind ladies whispering in my ear, but this is positively irksome.
Anyone ever tell you that you babble when you're terrified?
Terrified? I'll have you know I'm at the very most deeply apprehensive. And breaking tension with humor is the sacred duty of a traveling companion. How very dare you? Babbling.
Babbling.
Oh, that looks official.
Mother.
My boy.
I can feel everything.
Baldur, listen to me, please.
Yo! We gonna go ahead and go ahead and that note right there, man, so I gotta use this cliffhanger for y'all. But hey, I wanna play the game, man, so as soon as I wake up tomorrow, eat, brush my teeth, get myself together, man, I will resume with the gameplay for part 12, man. Hope you enjoyed part 11. Make sure y'all like and subscribe, and I will see y'all later.